My name is Teresa Redondo, and I teach at Benavides Elementary. I am a fifth grade bilingual teacher. My reaction when I found out I was Teacher of the Year, I was surprised. Surprised by the person that actually started announcing that I was the Teacher of the Year. She was my third grade student many, many years ago. I really didn't know it was me at first, but then she mentioned a couple of things, and then it dawned on me that she was actually talking about me. So it was a very exciting moment to hear it from her. What inspired me to become a teacher, it goes back to my childhood. I would always play nurse or teacher with my siblings. I just love to help others. It makes me very happy to know that even if I can reach one student, that's my goal. In the morning, I pick up the kids from the gym, and as we walk into the classroom, I either give them a fist bump, a handshake, or just say good morning. I just love to see their faces bright up. It's very rewarding, very rewarding. I'm humbled to receive that. I know there's a lot of great teachers out there, and I think every teacher is a Teacher of the Year.